Your location has been compromised. Get out of there, now.
He's not here. Check the back garden.
I saw you sneaking, huh? You survived, that's good. I thought you took my warning call for a prank and went for an eternal sleep. So they got to you, huh? Well, I wouldn't expect to steal half a mil from a mafia and start a new life without an issue. They didn't get you this time, so big chance they're on their way to your family in Ohio at this very second. Since we've both done our part in this whole thing, I gotta save your ass, because if I don't, once they find you and torture you for a bit, you'll probably spill some info about me, and that can't happen. I've got a place for you to crash in until the heat dies. Take whatever you want from this shed, I don't care. Then leave. I'll call you later. This place should be safe. For now, before we deal with the whole mafia situation, I need one thing done, okay? We'll be quick, I promise. Check the computer. You will need to steal some things from some people if we want to survive. On Rob Tips, you can buy information about houses, loot locations, security systems, tenant routines, etc. Gather all info about 100. Check out Black Bay. You'll need more experience before we break into 103. Except when you steal things and complete jobs, you get experience. With enough experience, you can learn new skills, such as lockpicking. We'll need that to get into 103. Why there? I'll explain later. Get to 102 and complete.
Hello?
called the cops. Get the heck out of there. Someone call the cops. Get the heck out of there. Good. Time to find out when our friend from 103 goes on his daily shopping. Go near his house to a marked spot, preferably around 5 in the morning. Okay. It seems he leaves at 7. You can always check your journal to view all hints, missions, and routines. For now, you gotta learn to lockpick basic locks. If you don't have the experience, steal some more from 102. There's a test lock in your hideout I want you to try out.
Hello?
Time to get it on. Break into 103 and find the parcel code. Dude had a delivery that might help us solve our mafia issue. Have some faith. Great job. Send the package to me via Black Bay. There are things in it that will make the Mafia happy, so I'll slap your name over it. I know you don't want to work with them, but you already did back in the day, and that's the only way you're getting alive out of this. You have to gain some trust back. So, get that package moving ASAP.
Now, hold up there, Sonny.
That might not be enough. We have to make them think you're serious about this, and that you're regretful about your theft, and you're going to do whatever it takes to erase your debt. Either that, or getting captured and tortured. There's another package we need to steal containing rival Mafia's information. But first, you need to learn to pickpocket. Try the mannequin.
Well, how about that?
Thank you.
Well, how about that?
They'll contact you soon, I believe. We have to wait. In the meantime, I've got a surprise for you, but a surprise you need to steal. Get the cardboard box from 104 and bring it home.
Thank you. Control to